comes now our romantic ramble into the past with Raleigh's coupon couple, Mr. and Mrs. Claude LaFoon, who were married at Richmond, Missouri back in 1937. They are employed today at Douglas Aircraft. Tommy, I want you to meet Claude and Verna LaFoon.
Good evening, folks, and a welcome from Raleigh's.
Good evening, Mr. Dorsey.
Mrs. LaFoon, what is your job at Douglas?
An inspector.
Oh, an inspector. And how about you, Mr. LaFoon? Are you working with your wife?
No, I'm a jig builder.
A jig builder? I still don't know what that is. Well, 1937 was an eventful year, all right. And, Mr. LaFoon, what's your most romantic memory of that year?
My wife and I going fishing on the Platte River and catching 10 mud cats.
Romance, huh? Well, 1937 was the year Wallace Warfield married the Duke of Windsor. Hitler forbade Germans to accept a Nobel Prize peace.
Yes, Tommy, and in 1937, Amelia Earhart was lost in the Pacific. George VI was crowned King of England, and Joe Louis snagged the heavyweight boxing title.
1937 was a year of musical successes, too. There was a Paramount picture, Rhythm on the Range, and such melodies as Once in a While, which we had the pleasure of introducing, and When My Dream Boat Comes Home. So tonight, in honor of Mr. and Mrs. Claude LaFoon, who were smoking Raleigh's the year they were married, and who helped to furnish their home with Raleigh coupons, and for all the other couples married in 1937...